Hi everybody, this is Math 20-1 review, the Radicals and Absolute Values review. This is question 18b. Just have to simplify this without the calculator. So negative 3 root 5 squared means negative 3 root 5 times negative 3 root 5. Okay, and so to evaluate this, I multiply the coefficients together. So negative 3 times negative 3 will be positive 9. And then I get root 5 times 5. There's two 5s in there, so I can pull that out, which basically empties out the radical. So there's nothing left over there. And I multiply that 5 by 9 to get 45.